president, what's your reaction to the bomb threats in Springfield?